Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find three rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number is 1 by 3 and second one is 2 by 7. Okay, so here both the denominators are not same. So we have to make same denominator first. So now first finding LCM of 3, 7. So finding LCM, and here 3 and 7 are prime to each other, so their LCM will be their product. So 3 into 7, so this is equals to, this is 21. So we have to make both the denominator equals to 21. So now doing some important calculation here first. So first write down here 1 by 3 and taking multiplication by this way, and similarly 2 by 7. Now for making 21 here, so 3 7s are 21, so taking 7 up and down. Similarly making 21 here, so 7 3s are 21, so taking 3 up and down. Okay, so now this is 7 by 21 and here 6 by 21. So here both the denominators are 21 and equal. Again we have to find three rational numbers, so now multiplying with both number by a number. So taking here up and down 4 for three rational number, so taking 4 up and down by this way. Okay, so now here this is 7 4 is 28 and 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8, so 84. And here this is 6 4 is 24 and this is 84. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are 84 and same. Now between 24 to 28 we can get here 3 integer, and by these 3 integer we can form 3 rational number. So this is, these are 3 integer. So now first write down here all the rational number first. So 24 by 84, then 25 by 84, 26 by 84, 27 by 84 and 28 by 84. So here between 24 by 84 and 28 by 84, so these are 3 required rational number. So therefore the required 3 rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 are, so here first one is 25 by 84, then 26 by 84, 27 by 84. Okay, or we can write, so if we divided both number this by 2, so this is 13 and here this is 42. Again if we divided both number this by 3, then this is 9 3 is 27 and here this is 28. So 25 by 84, 13 by 42 and 9 by 28. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.